In today's update, they added the Domination Limited game mode and the Clan Update Part 1. So basically, they changed a lot of stuff. A clan emblem and all that stuff. So here I'm in my friend's clan. Members, shop. Over here in the shop, it's by daily how much you do. And you need to have shop upgrade 1. So wait, I'm lagging. Shop upgrade 1, which is 1,000,000 coins. Kind of expensive. But I think it's worth it because you can get all of this stuff in the match now. And oh, it is lag. Foxu. Holy, this lag is absolutely. Okay, so we capture a point C. I don't have any blocks. Wait. And they're capturing point E, never mind. Okay, so we're getting point E. And time to head to the middle to capture point A. And then we're just gonna need to get point. Okay, so we have 400 points already. I am lagging. So bad. This is peak lag. No, you're not getting this point. You're not getting this spot. And okay. So right now we are at 1,500. I don't know what's going on with this with the Wi-Fi or whatever, but nah, I can't do anything. But we're gonna win this match already, so not that bad. Person is also lagging. It's not just me, because this is just like my everything else on my computer is running just fine, but this is absolutely annoying. There we go. We just won. And okay, so insanely late loaded. And what team am I? I am one. Come up, smack them. And I'm gonna have my team get point D. So, yeah. I can't see any points, so that's. Ah, no. This lag is. Hello, Evelyn. Ain't no way, bro. I can't see how many points we're at. So, D. Okay, we're getting point D. And they only have point B. So, what I want to do right now is not lag. I'm not even loading. We won! Okay, so, even though two matches is just a little bit. This lag is really unsupportable. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please be sure to like and subscribe. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Bye.